Hi there, my Chrono Feather crew. Did you know there's a bug that has been around since before the dinosaurs? Today, we're going to discover the amazing, surprising, and sometimes funny talents of cockroaches.
Tibo the Toucan flies so high, swing through the lush blue sky.
I've hidden a little worksheet bonus for you at the end of our journey today. Stick around to see what it is. Before we zoom back in time, can you guess which amazing creature has been around for over 300 million years, even before the dinosaurs? Is it a butterfly, a bee, or a cockroach? It's the cockroach! They are truly ancient survivors! All right, Chrono Feather crew, it's time to activate my Chrono Feathers and zoom back to a time when dinosaurs roamed the Earth to meet our amazing bug friends! Wow! Look where my Chrono Feathers brought us! We're in a prehistoric jungle millions of years ago. Cockroaches have been here for over 300 million years, making them older than many dinosaurs. Cockroaches are super survivors. Did you know some can live for a whole week without their head? That's because they breathe through tiny holes all over their body, not just their head. Not only are they tough, but cockroaches are also breath-holding champions. They can hold their breath for 40 minutes and even survive underwater. That's much longer than a human can. And some can run up to 3 miles per hour, like a tiny race car. Here's a funny fact. There are over 4,000 types of cockroaches, and some of them can even glow in the dark. Imagine a tiny glowing bug scurrying around. Our word of the day is pheromone. Can you say it with me? Pheromone. Pheromones are special chemical signals that cockroaches release from their bodies. When a roach leaves a pheromone trail, it spreads tiny invisible molecules into the air or onto surfaces. Other cockroaches can smell these molecules with their antennae and understand the message, like, yum, food this way, or danger is near. It's their secret way of talking to each other without making any sounds. Isn't it amazing how these little chemicals help cockroaches stay safe and find food? Time for a quick quiz. Which of these is not a superpower of a cockroach? Is it A, living for a week without a head? B, holding their breath for 40 minutes? C, flying to the moon? Or D, running super fast? Here's a mini quiz. How big do you think the biggest cockroach species can get? Let's see. The largest species can be up to 6 inches long with a foot wide wingspan. That's bigger than your pencil case. Now for a Tibo challenge. To keep our homes cozy and roach-free, I challenge you to write or draw 3 things you will start doing every day with your mom and dad to keep your bedroom, bathroom, and play area clean. You could try things like putting away your toys after playing, wiping up any crumbs on the table, or helping take out the trash. Maybe you'll wash your hands before snack time or check for little squills in the bathroom. You can even make it a game. See who can tidy up the fastest or who finds the sneaky messes first. Be creative and have fun while helping your home stay happy and healthy. Oh no, I almost forgot. Cockroaches are actually nature's little recyclers too. Did you know that? They actually eat plants and waste, turning it all into good soil for new plants to grow. They help keep our planet clean, just like tiny composters. Let's sing a little song about our amazing bug friends. Oh, the roach, so old and so grand. A super survivor across the land. From ancient times to today, they help nature in their own special way. Let's quickly review our amazing cockroach facts. First, they are ancient survivors, older than dinosaurs. Second, they can hold their breath for a super long time. And third, they are nature's recyclers, helping keep our planet clean. What an adventure we had learning about the amazing cockroach! They might not be our favorite house guests, but they're incredible survivors with superpowers. Don't forget to join back soon for a new episode and keep your curiosity soaring! If you liked learning with me, give that like button a big peck and flap on over to subscribe so you never miss our next journey. And guess what? I've got free worksheets and activities waiting just for you at TiboTheToucan.com. So spread your wings and keep learning. I'll see you again soon.